Beautiful slip there.
He is for closers, and as of now, Oregon State does not receive any Dutch brothers.
Nice alley-oop. Beautifully done. Inside to Elijah Stewart off the finish, but a beautiful dish from Jordan McLaughlin. Collective 0-7. Manuel finally drains it right on cue.
So he just passed the Manhattan Beach exit. You're heading south.
Whoa! How about that? Well, once again, they do this at the end of games like the other night against Oregon.
It's an incredible weapon.
It's amazing.
Why fool around with shooting the basketball? Put Jordan McLaughlin, your best passer, throw it right next to the rim and have a freak athlete.
Foul. Look, he's going to get the ball near the rim. How about that? Wow. That's beautiful. Leaves it for Elijah Stewart for three. Stewart, a step back three. Backhand with a dribble. Yep. That was a classic example. Looking at this Beavers team. There's another one. It's an oop fest.
It's in the country.
Yeah. Stewart. 8 for 8. Nice oop again.
Drayden's going to be a top five, maybe top two.
McLaughlin says, me too. And the Trojans will come away with a win. They'll move to 19-9. 10-5 in the Pac-12. The Beavers drop to 13-13 and 5-9 in the league.